I'm Andres, and we're from MOSAIC MSC.
And today we're going to talk about our new song, Never Let Me Down, from our album, Heaven.
Yeah, so this song, the inspiration from it came from Romans 4:18. It says, "Against all hope, Abraham in hope believed." This song is about going through a season that it seems like there's no hope, or where it seems like things might be hopeless, or things might be in disarray or confusing, and still choosing to trust in God in the midst of that. So that's really kind of the core inspiration for the song, and it's been one of my favorites ever since we wrote it.
I love singing just the word hallelujah, because it means God be praised. And I love that the song is so jubilant and so alive and so much fun for people to sing, and that we're singing something so beautiful. And I love the bridge. It says, "Let your hope be the strength in us." And Psalm 138 says, "When I cried out, the Lord gave me strength." And it's just such a beautiful idea to me. And the song is so upbeat and the song is so enjoyable. And we all like sort of experience that moment of like worship and gratitude together. It's one of my favorite things on the planet.
So one of the reasons I think that the chorus of the song is so powerful, you know, just saying hallelujah, you will never let me down, is because it's like a statement of faith a lot of times.
Yeah.
Sometimes it feels great, and sometimes you feel like, yeah, you will never let me down. But a lot of times it feels like I feel let down, or I feel like I'm going through a season in my life that just feels rough, that like, God, where are you? You know, to then sing a song like hallelujah, you will never let me down, actually takes a lot of faith and takes a lot of courage.
And so by the end of the song, I think you can really sing it with full confidence that he'll never let you down. You can listen to Never Let Me Down on Spotify and Apple Music.
Listen to it in traffic, listen to it in your office, listen to it by the pool.
Listen to it as you cook.
As you cook.
Listen to it as you play golf.
Golf is probably my favorite. Do it now.